Hey, all you YouTubers out there, the ones with an ear for the action. We just received a special request from the people that have been ripped off by the credit game. This one goes out to Mike Randall, and I do mean the Mike Randall that's down in Jacksonville. Here's a special hit with you in mind.
You know, that as long as Mike's making videos, I'm making videos. As long as money's owed to you, I will continue to make videos and fight. And at some point, too, there will be a class action.
Out and let me know what's going on. I'm going to continue, or maybe going to be in more videos until I get my money back. You give me my money back, you continue your journey with your Lamborghini and your life and your jets.
Please end this foolishness. Mike, I want my money back.
Please have something done for the price, being that it's the fastest credit repair on the planet. And we all know that's a lie.
And I text them and call them. I get zero responses. Like I said, 63 days in, I got no results. My credit score has went lower.
All right, so my name's Lyle Archer, former employee for the Credit Game University, also known as Prosperity Training Technology. Elite Deletions doesn't exist. There is a call center that's going to answer it, and then they're just going to send you a generic email that's basically saying, hey, we're working on it, and, you know, contact us later.
Everyone that we know that has a problem with the credit game, you guys need to file. You can go online. The credit game's got a rap sheet, just like Mike does.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that little tune. All I can say is, sleep tight, baby Mike. Sleep tight.